face all the time.
Okay, let's start. You're going to have three attempts to get as far as you can. You've only got to get over it. Whatever height it is, you've just got to get over it in order to win and get a point for your team, okay? Feeling confident?
Yeah, perfect. Okay. So the harder I hit at the end, the higher it'll go, right?
Is that right, Rob?
I'm talking about it.
So you're plugged in. Yeah. Let's go and take your position. Good luck to you. Let's start the game.
Yeah.
It is hard, right? That's a fail. Right, you've got two more attempts.
Is that right? Right, chill out, mate. What's up with you? It's really exciting. It's like, you can't see what's going on here. It's exciting.
I feel it. His legs are going. Okay, right. Are you ready? Round two.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Let's reset the game. Get ready. Go. Go, 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 go. Not on the hair. Not on the hair. Skip, 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 skip. You've won. There's no point in going to round three. That means there is a point to break. Do you want to do it again?
But do it once more and use this.
Because you are the winner. Congratulations. That is a point to Bradley Sink. And that's amazing you do. So let's see what that has done to the scores. Sean.
Yes, Ollie.
Would you awfully mind telling me what the scores might be for the game?
Yeah, I was meant to have a spa day today, and as I couldn't go, I put the spa to me. This is Rusev.
Does he know what the scores are?
Bradley's in the lead!